Paresh Narendra Kamat is a well-known Konkani poet and translator. He was born on 28 March 1968 in Panaji, Goa. He is a pharmacist by profession. He knows Hindi, Marathi and English besides Konkani languages. Sri Kamat penned his first poem in 1988, which got him first prize in Baki Pak Porter Memorial Poetry Competition. He is the recipient of Konkani Bhasha Mandal Puraskar Prize and the Goa Hindu Association's Kavivarya B.B. Porter Memorial Award, Goa Konkani Academy Sarvokrishna Sahitya Puraskar, among others. Chitralipi is a collection of Konkani poems arranged along cyclic journey which begins with water moves on to other phenomena with the journey concludes with reaching the land. In all the poems in the collection remains and keeps alive the endless journey of life filled with perennial contradictions and contrasts such as darkness and light, earth and water, etc. The poet has adopted experimental style not merely in terms of the structure of poems but also in terms of content, as well with some poems highly evocative while others are provocative. When a particular journey concludes, another journey commences out of the conclusion of the previous journey. As such, Chitralipi is considered as an important contribution to the genre of Indian poetry in Konkani.